When are you going to smart enough and realize that as long as you're under his shadow, you're always going to be sucking bananas? No, for he is the star, and you can just an actor, a puppet for him to use. Now, you people might not know who this guy is, and that's understandable. See, this is a Disney fanboy who thinks that just because he can draw, that gives him a license to literally put himself in the story. Him and his friends go on adventures that they make up, which really, they steal off Disney movies. Shame on you. Shame. Well, I ain't gonna stop till I become number one. So, see you later.